Excuse me, can I bother you for a comment? What character do you play in the musical?
Oh, I'm not an actor.
Oh, so you must be the writer, huh? So what does that feel to have written the greatest musical ever since Adam's Family? By the way, I heard their Gomez was amazing.
I'm not a writer.
So you're not an actor or a writer, so what exactly do you do?
I take care of everything backstage.
That's it? Don't you get jealous of Leslie and Javier getting all the attention?